every woman that I come in contact with is that the power of self-care is so important.
Yeah.
Right? As women, we are expected to show up for everyone. We usually show up for ourselves last.
Yeah.
And I want to encourage everyone in this room to show up for yourself first. Because if you aren't your best self, you can't be your best self for anyone else.
Yes, come on.
And I hope you guys have a wonderful rest of the day. This was amazing. And Lucinda, thank you so much.
Thank you.
For including me in
this
makeover.
Thank you for saying yes.
And Antoinette was able to convince her that a bob would be so amazing. Yeah. Why his little collar? Yes. And last but not least is Tiffany Lason from the South Bronx. She was formerly incarcerated and now she's a full-time student at the Metropolitan College of New York, pursuing her BA in Human Services. Yeah. And after graduation, she wants to work in her community with at-risk children, women, and the formerly incarcerated. Lucinda put her in this makeover because she knew, she said, I know the perfect person who needs this makeover. And she walked into the salon crying. She said, I'm so happy to be here. I don't even know what to do with myself. And this is just amazing. And all three women look amazing.